Hello everybody, welcome back to Den Peeps Game. Today we're going to be playing the awesome adventures of Captain Spirit. This is set in the same universe as Life is Strange. If you haven't played that game, you're missing out. You need to go play that game. It is beautiful. It's one of my favourite games of all time. And obviously, Life is Strange 2 got announced. And I don't know if this is going to tie into it at all, but I know it's set in the same universe. So I am genuinely excited to play this. I didn't even know this game was a thing until about 20 minutes ago. Let's see what this is all about. Life is Strange, if you haven't played it, it's like a choice based game, if I can remember. It's been a while since I played it. And on the first one you play as a girl and you can time travel and stuff, and they brought out a different one. I don't think this is actually going to tie. It might just be canon, this, I think. I don't know if it ties exactly into it. This is a long intro. Is this our little house? 114. Oh, it's so beautiful. So atmospheric already, with all the snow and the mist. And I've always loved the art style of this game. It's got a very drawn art style to it, and I just think that is beautiful. There probably should be music playing here, but there's an option to mute all licensed music, which I think is amazing, especially for YouTubers, so I've obviously got that turned on. So, you know, maybe when you play this, there might be music playing it. Oh? Hello?
What is this planet?
It's called Earth.
I don't know. We've never been here before.
Oh.
Maybe we're on the edge of the universe.
Oh, that's very far away.
Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens.
As you do.
Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us.
Oh my god.
We have to get back to the ship right now.
Get to the ship, go, run.
Let's get the heck out of here. Oh no, the control panel's not working.
God, this is
We're
so adorable.
We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Let me just give you a hand.
Oh, that's a big hand. He's got the force. Oh my. It's working. He has the force. That's amazing. Who is this kid?
Yay!
Oh no, he's just in his upper hand. This is adorable. I am loving this already.
Yay! Yoo-haw!
Woo! Yoo-haw!
We're saved! It's a miracle!
No, just landed on the same pond.
It's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will.
Yeah, go Captain Spirit.
I did it. I still got the power.
I did it. Oh, this is amazing. I love this. Oh, I'm already enjoying this.
Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit.
Aye. Every good superhero needs a good costume.
Gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one.
Oh, this kid's already halfway there. He's already got his cape. What else? What else do we need?
Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not?
Let's go mask. Protect the ones we love with a mask, because that's what they use for. Because, you know, we all know. Because we all know superheroes.
Yep. Looks cool so far.
Yes, it does.
Let's see. What about the armor?
Let's go light armor. We want to be nice and nimble and quick and swoop in and save the day and then fly away. Don't want to be burdened with big, heavy armor, do we? And plus, we're strong enough. We don't need armor. We're the amazing Captain Spirit.
So cool.
You're welcome, it is very cool.
Should he be dark or colourful?
Colourful. He should be colourful, so then when people see him, they like breathe with joy. What the hell is that? Is that a bear punching a shark? And a ninja riding a dragon? This kid has an amazing imagination.
Beware, Mantroid. Watch out.
That looks really cool, actually.
Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
That actually looks like a pretty good costume. Well done, well done. Captain Spirit. The awesome adventure. Oh, this is beautiful already. This is so adorable. Oh. Oh,
hello,
it's making
Saturday
me miss life
morning.
Is strange, this.
I can do anything I want today.
Oh, we're controlling. Oh, let's look at
Captain
look
Spirit
weapons.
Doesn't need weapons.
Oh.
But just in case.
Alright. But just in case. Tattoo.
It is time for my secret tattoo. Only my team will know what it means.
Okay, what does it mean? Look out the window.
I can't wait to go back inside the flying fortress.
Oh, it's a flying... Well, it's not flying, mate. It's on a tree. But, you know, all right. Gotta call something on someone on the walkie-talkie.
This is Chris to the flying fortress. Come in, come in.
Chris to the flying fortress. Oh, it's this guy called
Roger,
Chris.
Roger, I'm here. I hope so, Sky Pirate. What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer? Not yet. It's hard because of the storm.
Storm.
This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted. Yes, sir. Roger that.
Ah, this is so
thanks,
adorable.
Sky Pirate. Over and out.
Cheers, Sky Pirate.
I'm Snowmancer.
Yes, Snowmancer. Beware. Oh, we can open a wardrobe. What's in here? The cape. Put the cape on.
Gotta have a super cape. Only Captain Spirit can wear it.
But we are Captain Spirit. Right, can we not put it on? Alright. Oh, it's Christmas! Oh, it's a wee Christmas.
Jeez, good job, Chocolate Hog.
Oh, God, this is amazing. Pizza Arcade, TV. We don't need a TV. Hold L2 to see what? Nothing, apparently. Let's go out into our house. Oh, someone having a shower. Oh, hello. You cooking some bacon? Oh, I love some bacon right now.
I see it, but I don't believe it. I didn't even have to call you. What is going on here?
The food smells good.
But you know how to work the ref.
There you go.
I think the eggs turned out all right. Salt is a secret. You let me know.
If I get food poisoning, I'll blame it on you.
Pour yourself some milk, okay?
But there's pop over there. Why can't I have some pop? Ah, that's nice.
Milk mission accomplished.
That is nice. Ah, so adorable. Oh, he's making
breakfast
scrambled eggs.
Breakfast of champions.
Oh. What is it? Fried eggs. Scrambled eggs. Oh, it's on the drink. It's in the morning. She'll be drinking in the morning. That's bad.
What'd you expect? A waffle?
Oh, waffles are nice. Oh, I like mums. It's good.
It's good.
Nothing like a bit of scrambled eggs.
You can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying.
What's
it's
wrong with
just
scrambled eggs?
Eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs.
Hey, I'm being honest.
This doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast.
You gotta love eggs.
You know what?
I'm guessing something.
I'm
gonna
watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah.
Oh, I love being a food taster. That's like the best job in the world, isn't it? Just get a bunch of free food. Someone's watching the basketball. Plan for today.
What's the big plan for today?
Big game plan. Even though we'll probably lose again. Get rid of that coach.
Today I bet we win.
Now that's the fucking spirit.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Language.
Don't swear, okay?
Children present.
Superheroes don't swear.
There you go.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah.
You were never on the team in the first
You're
place,
cool.
mate. He's not cool.
Like a rebel.
More like an alcoholic. Ah, this is still adorable, though.
Hey, is your arm okay? Looks better.
He didn't do that,
anybody,
did he?
Ask you about it or say anything
something
at all?
Bad going on here. Do you not like these undertones? It's fine. He can't complain about it, so it's fine.
It's fine. I worked it out.
I just want to make sure you're okay, buddy.
What happened? Now I'm concerned.
So you must be excited for Christmas.
Who isn't excited for Christmas? Always.
I'm always excited for Christmas.
Hint, hint.
I was hoping Santa might maybe
be real?
Get Sorry, me Matt. A new console since mine is broken.
Then Santa needs to get me a new job.
Fair enough. Santa needs to get me a new job.
Basketball costs $10.
Okay.
He wants a basketball.
Oh, since it's Saturday, are we going to get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't
today.
Why
is the mayo packet yellow?
And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
The mayo is white. Yellow's not really the color of the mustard. Anyway, enough about the sauces.
Promise.
What's going on?
I do.
Aw, pinky promise. This kid is like a spitting image of me when I was younger. Blonde with blue eyes.
Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come
perfect
grab me
weather.
Later.
It's freezing and full of snow. How's that perfect weather? And you'd better stop drinking. It's in the morning. You need to be responsible for your child. I thought I could have bought some bleach then. Oh, not the whiskey. Ah. He sees it, you idiot. He knows what's going on. Bloody fathers, eh? Ugh. How many frames are you getting on that TV? There's about 5 frames on that TV. Oh, that's great. You see? It's like 5 frames a second on that. That's remarkable. Good boy for cleaning up. I never do. Well done. Right, what are we going to do?
Okay.
The
what
world is our
Spirit
own.
Do?
No, we're not going to... press my awesome fingers to do. That's cool. I can make Captain in Spirit's costume now. Maybe I can find what I need around. Yeah. So, I don't care what all these other stuff are. I want to make a costume, so let's go make a costume. What do we need? Let's unlock the cell phone. Is this my cell phone, or is this his cell phone?
I haven't got the pin code. What is it?
Well, we don't need the bloody thing, do we? Sorry, yeah, no swearing.
There's my hot dog man.
What? There's my hot dog man. Join the revolution. Want to play with Holt? His name is actually Holt Dog Man. Take a picture of your kid covered with mustard and send it over. Lots of... That sounds weird. Don't do that. Don't be covering your kid in food and sending it over to random people on the internet. That's probably a fetish somewhere, that is. Right, yeah, you sitting... irresponsibly ignore your kid and watch the game. I'm gonna go. They don't score in basketball. What's he doing?
Right.
The shark stinger. Oh, let's play with a toy. This man's gonna get killed by a
shark stinger. Is looking for victims.
Oh, is it now? Oh, we found one.
Here comes the evil car.
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
He better get out of the way, that is true. Do nothing. Hit him! Run him over! Oh no!
How can you run over innocent people? Nobody should die like that. Android and his minions will pay for this.
Okay, morals. Is that a... That looks like a PS2. Is that a cheeky PS2, eh?
That's what he was gonna fix
well,
that last month.
It looks like an old PS2.
Right.
Wish list. What's my wish list for Christmas, eh?
This isn't greedy, right, Santa?
Dear Santa Claus.
Plus, Dad will love that. I want basketball lessons.
I think I've
lessons.
Been good. This is my list for Christmas. Smiley face heart. Smiley face heart. Hot dog adventures. Playboy's console. Drawing, yeah, I can't read that. A Playboy's console, I reckon. That's fun. Can I put the cape on? No, I can't. Oh, we have more toys.
I could take over the town with this army. Or the world.
No, we're superheroes. We do not think of that stuff. What can we do again? I can make Captain Spirit's costume now. Maybe I can find some things around. Captain Spirit's treasure is buried around here somewhere. I need to assemble the two parts of the map to find the way. I can practice my target skills on these dangerous beer cans.
Damn, you're on fire.
Hey, language. This guy is not very considerate, is he? Can I have a swig of that? I'm joking. Oh, we can switch soldiers. That's neat. That is very neat. Yeah, let's put the beer cans in the trash because we'll be responsible because that guy isn't responsible. Pulverize. How do we change to the pulverize? Oh, pulverize!
You cannot be. Seriously?
Oh, this kid is great. Oh, this is. Add ice cream. There we go.
Let's see. What do we need?
Little rascal. There we go.
What if I had real superpowers? I could protect the whole town.
That would be pretty cool. Or you could do, you know, protect the whole world if you had superpowers. Put your shoes on. There you go. Nice socks. Nice socks. Oh, those are some nice boots. Alright, let's go on an adventure. It's very beautiful out here. It's a nice day. Let's go to the sky, the flying fortress and the sky pirate dude. Oh no, it's an evil snowman. Can we defeat the evil snowman? Yes, we can. That was a rhetorical question. Okay, let's go. Ah, shovel. Clear snow. Ah, we'll clear some snow. We are a very good little boy, aren't we? Are we getting paid for this? I'd charge for this work. There we go. Did that very quickly. See? Superheroes isn't all about saving lives, it's just being helpful. That's what real superheroes
extra
are.
Extra bonus points unlocked.
This isn't a video game, mate. Oh, wait, no, it is a video game. But he doesn't know that. You just shake the snow off it and then put it back into some snow. Okay, that's not exactly a smart thing to do. We can run. Well, no, we can jog. Where's our sky fortress? Hello, sky. It's around here. Okay. But first, we need to defeat the evil snowman, who's got a shovel sticking out of him. That must be painful. Oh, it's a snowmancer. Oh, we can rebuild him.
Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do?
Well, that's a bit harsh, kid. I put his eye back. Give him an... is that from a car? There we go. Now it's back to normal? I don't know. That's a very good snowman. Is that cigarette butts for hair? That's not right. Blow up! Let's blow him up. That's how we defeat our enemies. What is this? It's turned into a western all of a sudden. I'm so tensed, oh my god. What's gonna happen? There we go. Superpowers, go! Oh my god, kid, you have got superpowers.
I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas.
Oh, that's great. That
like
is actually
we used
fantastic.
To with Mom.
I'm guessing something went on with Mum. I don't know if we're going to find that out. Ladder. Go up. Let's go see the sky pirate. Don't fall off and like break your leg or something, but that'd be awful. That would be awful, actually. I don't know why I'd think of that. My bad. Where's the sky pirate? Is he invisible? He must be invisible. What are we going to do then? There's the sky pirate!
What's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage? No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm. We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Don't punch him. Good old Sky Pirate. Old ball. Is that a lighter?
I had to rescue my old cereal bowl after Dad used it for an ashtray. Gross.
Why have you got a lighter up here, kid? Oh. Open secret stash. I like the whole holding L2 and have superpowers. That's cool.
Open sesame.
Ah, this kid has awesome powers. Secret decoder?
Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure.
Oh. Where's the other bit of the map? Baseball cards. Open and close your inventory with this. I just have that. School letters, comic strips. This kid is very imaginative. I like it. I've forgotten what his
name
was.
Maybe I should get a butler.
What kid just goes, maybe I should get a butler? I don't think I've ever thought of that. Well, obviously, who wouldn't want a butler? But, you know, it's so nice. So peaceful. Just the wind, the wood bird things that I've forgotten the name of just then, and shush, yes, I do know what they are. And it's nice. It's very nice, that. Right. We need to actually do something instead of just sitting around, kid. A lot to do, a lot of work to be a superhero. Now that we've got that, I guess we can. Shall we find the other part of the thingy, my Bob? Map, and then we can find your treasure. That'd be a good idea. I don't know what I'm saying. I've only been playing this for a few minutes now, and I'm already captivated. Oh, that's a nice decorations. I love how you can change the camera angles. That's so inventive.
It's like Christmas forever out here.
Where do you live? Live in like Canada or something? But it's always snowy. Probably, I don't know. Can we go inside?
Seek the magic key to unlock the portal to another dimension.
Can we do it to the car?
La 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 la. Christmas rules, bring me the presents.
That's adorable. Alright, let's go back inside. And, oh, snow's blocked that door. And hopefully we can find... Oh, that's another... We didn't explore over here. This big pile of rubbish. Anything useful here? Enter junk pile. This might be dangerous. Don't get, like, tetanus or something. I'm not liking this ominous music. Don't get hurt, please. Oh. Doesn't look very nice in here, does it? Am I just climbing through rubbish? This might not have been a good idea. Oops. What are those noises? Go left. This is a big pile of rubbish. Crikey. This time we've got to go left again because there's light coming from left. It's the exact same thing. Is it just one big loop? Have I gone crazy? Right, we'll try going right this time then. There we go.
You better look at that map again.
Oh, is this what we need the map for? Oh, okay, I'll leave then. I'll have to leave. Find the other half of the map. Is that where my buried treasure is buried? Well, my treasure is buried, making it buried treasure. Don't bury buried treasure, because then... Anyway, what is that? What? Oh, you can see this. Oh, that is nice. You can actually leave footprints like with depth in the snow. Well done, Square Enix. Well done. Let's go back in. I think you're freezing, mate. There you go. Good boy. Don't know how old he is. he looks, I want to guess, about 8. I think about 8. If anyone knows, please let me know. Right, let's... What can we find to make our costume? What do we need, actually, to make our costume? Oh. Dad's room, we won't go in Dad's room quite yet. Just a razor line about. An interview? Alright, we'll do an interview. Hello?
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit.
Woo!
Yeah. Hello, Beaver Creek.
Beaver Creek?
Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid? Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them?
I will crush Mantroid.
My message is that Mantroid will never win, and I will find you, and I will crush you. Yes, that is what this town wants to hear. That's my job. And that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are?
Oh.
My parents are my biggest heroes. I bet they're happy to hear that. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers? No.
This kid's
okay, do you have any final words for your audience? Be nice and always fight for the good team. Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
Woo! Captain Spirit, yeah! Use the faucet or attack.
Jeez, where's the heat?
There you go.
I bet the water ear is sleeping again.
I don't think that's how it works, pal, but oh well. The water heater is sleeping again.
Maybe I should help Dad clean the house.
What a sort of a kid thinks that? I'm going to stand in front of the TV. Yeah, hi, you can't watch the game now, can you? Ha.
Oh, I didn't know you had invisibility powers. Except they don't work.
Hey! Don't be mean.
Dinosaur Land is open for business.
Dinosaur Land.
Eat everybody!
Whoa, why would you eat everybody?
I am Mar T-Rex, and you are my...
Mar T-Rex. Oh, this kid is so sweet. His imagination is immense. Can I turn the TV off? That would be great, but we just turn the TV off. I'm going to steal his car.
Dad, I found your car keys.
That's where they went. I swear I had them on me, but they must have fell out of my pocket last night. Just put them in the bowl. Night. Cool?
Yeah.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm going to go steal your car and drive away. Yeah. Goodbye. I'm off to... I don't know. Oh, that's analog to the store. Looks a bit dim in there. Thought you were going to just stick his hand in then. There you go. Just throw it in. Apps. There
goodbye,
we go.
Goodbye, log.
You don't have to say goodbye to the log, mate. It's an inanimate object. You don't have to hear it. So we've got half a map and some keys. A lot of trophies and basketball. This is obviously a family that likes basketball. Oh, phone numbers.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Come on, I got money on this.
Oh, let's take out the recycling. We are a very helpful little boy.
I hate that beer can smell.
That is true. Sounds like it's raining. What? It's just the wind, but it sounds like it's raining. There we go. Aren't we helpful? We should be getting paid for this, though. Right, we getting paid for this? I think we're getting paid for this. Let's look back on the laptop, because I think there was other tabs.
I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best
Hotland
Dad
Theater.
Ever.
That's cool.
That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo-choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages.
Oh, those are Dad's pages. That could be something a lot worse. You're lucky it isn't. What's in here? Oh, it's the washing machine. Like, I'm doing all the work here.
And stay clean.
Is this all this game is? Is just cleaning up the house? That's all we've seemed to have done so far. Anyway, as I said, being a superhero isn't just fighting bad guys.
I hope I set this right.
Being helpful.
Maybe someday we'll move into a real castle. Like real Vikings.
Oh, that's nice, Chris.
You're Vikings?
Better than a housekeeper. Just don't ask for a raise.
That's how it's done.
There's my hot dog man.
Letter. What's on the letter? No, I said letter, not pin. Letter. No, not the...
There's
what's going on here?
Dog man.
Letter, there we go. Dear Charles, we just wanted to let you know how much we both care about you and Chris. I know life has been hard since Emily left us, but we're still a family and we intended to keep it that way. That includes making sure Chris is getting all the care he needs at this fragile age. We'll always be honest with you, so please take our concerns as a sign of our love, the way you loved our beautiful daughter. Oh, so obviously the mother died and passed away. We also heard through a friend that you were in some kind of bar fight, but the police declined to arrest you. Thank God. Please take care of yourself. He was in a bar fight. To cut the chase, we want to help, so we hope you will allow us to take care of Chris for the next year, or as long as you need, and consider joining a support group. Oh, they want to look after me, I guess. There's no point looking at all this stuff, by the way. That's why I'm kind of glancing over it. All it does is, you know, a little bit of extradition. More beer cans in here. And some perfume. A baseball bat, that's never good to have lying around. Oh, let's fix the lamp. There we go. Oh! A key.
Yes!
Is that the key for the... what's it called? Shed thing. I think it might be.
Careful of booby traps.
Oh, no, it's just... It's just for the wardrobe. Press X to exit special views. Okay. I mean, press circle. Let's read this letter.
Dad never told me he had a new friend.
Charles, I'm sorry about what I said the other night. I was just pissed you don't seem to listen to me when I express myself. If I could read. My job can be very stressful, and I know it stresses you out. So that's why I wanted to be more involved in your world. I hate to see you get so sad when you make me so happy. I'm still waiting to meet your son, and I get the feeling you might be ashamed of me. Bloody hell. Don't be angry, I hope I'm wrong, but you do say things that hurt my feeling. I care for you in so many ways, and just had to express myself, so you understand. I think about you and me together, so I hope you know this message comes from a place of love in my heart. Your tiny dancer, Audra. Audra, or whatever that is. That's actually quite sweet, that is. A case.
Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school.
Dear Charles Erickson, I'm 12 and want to play pro basketball one day. My parents take me to all your games. You are great, in capitals, on the court, and the last game was the best I've ever seen. I hope you are drafted for an NBA team. Thank you and see you at the next game. Todd Hamill. So obviously, the father was a basketball player. Oh, I just farted then. Sorry. Oh, I fart when
I'm
nervous.
Now I must explore. Without being discovered.
Oh, without being discovered. Dad
I've never seen
walls.
Dad get that mad.
Probably
he
got drunk.
Really scares me.
Well, I'm sure everything will work out, kid. Don't worry about it. Still haven't been able to find anything to make your costume because we can't. Can we put the cape on? We can! Wear the cape! I keep forgetting to do the. What is it? There we go.
I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power!
Yes, you do have the power.
Okay.
The
That's
power
a good start.
No.
But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
Okay, what else do we need? We don't need books. Got any weapons. Oh. Apply! I love how over the top it is. He's like, apply! I thought you needed water for them. Now he has a superpower of putting tattoos on. That is pretty cool.
I can
cool.
take the pain. At least I don't have to use any needles.
Very true, very true. Oh, nothing. I can't open bags. Secret map.
Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together.
Oh. Do we... do I put the circles on each of them? I don't quite understand this.
I have to place it right. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
Hey guys, I did it. I actually did it. So what has that done? My superhero team is strong, but I better keep my eyes on Manfred and his supervillains, yeah? I can't let the one heater defeat me this time. I bet Mantroid is still hiding on his planet with my full costume. I could use my spaceship and find him. Okay, spaceship. You have a spaceship? Where's your spaceship? Right, now that we've got the map, can we look at the map? The map disappeared. Oh yeah, we still have the car keys. Right, yeah, sorry, I'm gonna go steal your car now. See ya, you have fun watching the baseball game whilst I go steal your car. Shh, don't tell him I'm stealing his car. He will never know. Am I just wearing my cape? I am wearing my cape with... Oh, this is amazing. Oh, is there going to be something inside the car that we need? Power drive!
I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume.
But you said the rest of the costume was in Mantroid's planet. Oh, never mind. I'm a very naughty kid.
Hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me.
Dear Mr. Erickson, this is Dr. Tamer Fallman of Beaver Creek Social Services. As a representative, I'm going to read it like this. As a representative of the country's elementary school district, we would appreciate it if you would arrange to come in with your son, Chris Erickson, for a meeting on Monday afternoon at 2:15 p.m. at our local office at that place. If you have any questions, please call our office at 555-687-2006. Okay, I will make sure not to do that. Is that all I need to do? So the last thing we can do is going to see if we can check the mailbox, if there's anything important in here. There is. What is it?
No way.
Come and play with your gun. No thanks. Okay. It's one of America's biggest problems right there. Anyway.
I bet the ice giants are watching me. Waiting. Oh,
why would you say that? Now I'm scared.
It's not safe out there. Yeah, Dad. I know.
Well, guys, thank you so much for watching this. This is going to be so much fun to play. I can already tell. I've enjoyed this so much. I'm sorry not much happened in this. It was just a bunch of walking around doing stuff, but I don't really know what to do yet. But yeah, if you liked it, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. We really appreciate it if you do. And we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.